Hi and welcome. I'm Daniël from GMS Instruments. Today we're taking a closer look at the Riken Keiki GX8000. Because why is this product so popular for quite a while now? And when is it used? In this video, I will take you through the specs and show you how the GX8000 works. Okay, so let's start with the functionalities of the GX8000. This device is a multi-gas gas detector for confined spaces, which means that it can detect the gases methane, oxygen, hydrogen sulfide and carbon monoxide. Now, it's very light, only around 1 kilogram, and this makes it easy to carry around, especially when you're using the neck strap. It's quite compact as well, as you can see, and the GX8000 has a large LCD display on the front, and readings and settings will be shown and can be adjusted on this display. And an extra reason for the popularity of this gas detector is its alarm functions. The loud 95 decibels alarm and 3 LEDs on the sides and on the top mean that hazardous conditions are very obvious, especially in noisy environments. And this combined with the waterproof housing makes the GX8000 extremely suitable for the maritime market. On the side of the detector here, you can clearly see the sample outlet in black and the sample gas inlet in silver. And by lifting this cap here, you can charge the lithium ion battery. The battery is made to last for around 12 hours, up to 3 hours of charging. And then here on the back, you have the sensor compartment and the charcoal filter holder. So, if you want to switch it on, you need to press the power button over here, which will activate its startup procedure. And the GX8000 will then go through its startup procedure. But before you can start detecting gases, you first have to perform an air calibration. And to do this, you need to press the display and the reset button at the same time. And it will show you air cal, which means air calibration. You should always perform an air calibration in a fresh air environment or with a zero air cylinder. And you should push the air button and it will start performing calibration. It takes around 30 seconds or so for the sensors to adjust and perform the test, and then it's ready to use. You receive this GX8000 including the AC power cord, the gas sampling hose with the gas sampling probe, the battery unit which is inside, and the shoulder strap. So thank you for watching our video about the Riken Keiki GX8000. I hope this video was useful for you, but if you are still left with some questions, please feel free to leave a comment. If you want to stay up to date about all of our upcoming videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.